Radio. Now, let's see.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabriel.
Oh, shut up. That guy does my head.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Can you actually craft anything? He's an amateur. Bloody amateurs. That's a bit better. But not by much. I think it's me something that high, and it's amateur tier. That must be part of a set. Yeah, it's Witcher gear. Okay. It's gauntlets. Yeah, so it's got junk. Gotcha. Alrighty then. No, we're not saying you Witcher stuff because I know what happens. Not saying you that. Sell you that. Oh wow, what do you want to make that money? Oh look at that. Opening totally out of me. Oh, you can actually craft those. I didn't realise that, so that's those ones. That's the ones that go on armour. Alright, what's that? Why would the merchants even... Yeah, okay, I'm just no. Great hands. Right, crafting. No. Crafting bonus. Fused dust, okay. Plenty for mining, got some in. Got what? Level 8 there? That's pretty good. Resin. Silver and gas were lacking. This is what plays. Stealing, as we got. Life that way. Damn. No, I ate that way. Okay. Not quite sure what it was for yet.
So long.
Huh. That's not helped with even toy space a bit. Because I've got all these swords and armor. We need to marry someone with a lot of money. Oh, Roach, looks like we're still gonna go. Yeah, buddy. I'll say, of course, we'll just fast travel. A lot quicker. This place must normally got a good stock. I say that, but he probably hasn't. Oh, and he dogs out as well. Well, there is two merchants here, so we're not hard pressed. You're broken again. There's no. Oh, isn't this one of the merchants I saved earlier on?
Greetings.
Salutations! Whither do you come from, and where will you go?
Hard to say. Seen a lot of the world and plan to see more.
As have I, as do I.
Huh. Right.
Take a peek, if you don't mind.
Well, I can't say much for your stock. think mine is better. Honey, you can get quite a bit of, which I know, isn't it? They're better than apples. Yeah, what are they comparable to then? Better than onions? Oh, where's the chicken leg? Okay. Ooh, grilled chicken sandwich. Ooh, that making me hungry now. If only he has his head, yeah. I wonder how many people were probably yelling at the screen doing that instead of putting it in comments.
Farewell. We'll meet again. I know this.
How? You sure? Positive? What are you? Mindweed? So, where to now? Well, we've almost cleared out that side. That's the horse down there. Stand. Wow. Alright. I know what I mean. Cool. About turn. To the side. Not allowed to miss things. Unless we gotta come back to them later. No, not. Could have not put a waypoint on it. Oh. I'm not with it today, just in case you couldn't tell. Alrighty. No, wrong button. I'll get them right one day, I swear. Probably won't happen though. Let's see, over this way. Absolute junk. And I was checking my inventory while I was floating in the water. Okay.
There is so much to do in this world, it's unreal.
I thought Skyrim had a lot.
Okay, yeah. So we got one there that we decided not to go and take a look at. I'm actually glad now, because it had the same sort of crows on that over it, but the other one had. Oh boy. Quest here, quest there, quest bloody everywhere. Right, let's head for there. So we're gonna fast travel to there. And then head to there as well. Let's just... Because we might as well do the quest. Oops. Not how we die. Carol, no. Okay. Expertly done gold. Nice. Alright, vote now. How long till I die?
Probably about 10 minutes.
Well, at least I haven't died at the end of an episode yet. Hey, you ran into me. Bumps into me and it's like, oh, it's like, you ran into me, buddy. That's a bunch of meat. And then boys are coughing. 10 seconds till we're dead.
Witcher! John Vernon, remember? He saved me from the drowners. It was Coppolis then. Now, why? My purse is bursting.
Mm-hmm. With coin that belonged to the refugees. Vengeance tastes sweet.
I thought you'd come for your reward. I'll gladly pay, mind you. You saved my life, no two ways about it. But if you're looking for a bruising, well, you'll find it.
Yep, sure left him on the bank.
Should have left you there, tied up, right at the water's edge.
Well, you can't turn back time. But I'm willing to see to it your conscience don't torment you long. Get him!
Shut up, fight.
Now, are you going to be... You know what I'm saying is, you make a mess, you... Thank you.
been away for a while. Or ever. Cheese? Cheese in a grill. Chicken sandwich.
Strange.
Oh, Ben again, great. You know how I deal with these guys.
Four sons!
Let's deal with your friends first.
That's enough of that.
Whoa, he is hard. Hero, just go with the axe.
Don't let him catch his breath! As a bunch, lads!
Nope.
Bastards, conjure it!
No, you're not getting me like that.
Fucking bastard!
We got that cover. That's how you see how you like, you might be messed with.
Curses! Twat's casting curses!
Guess what I'm gonna do in a minute.
Blow yourself!
How long you gonna make me wait?
Catch his breath! Curses! Twats casting curses!
Let's end it!
Bastard!
Now, double back to here. God, I have a few shields. They're really annoying. Oh, yeah, that's annoying. Some of these. Yeah, what are you hiding in this little hut? Silk. Nice. Oil. Good. Eh. Nothing special, really. Oh, hello. Okay, that's not bad. Rune's never bad. Why do you keep linen outside? Tut. Oh, that's a new herb. Never had that one before. stay on that side of the island, I don't mind it. Enhanced vampire roll already. See ya. Rex 13, Anakin. Another 4. Well, it's probably all on the shoreline. Where's one? That's Hyperdors. Oh, hell yeah. This is a treasure trove, this is. Set that quest as a main one then. Then we should get an area. Well, that would explain why I'm not getting it. Oh, hello, I see one. Just there, that chest. I think that's one. Yeah, it is. That's a bit further up the coast than mine. Interesting. I bet it's over where they are. Let's see if we can craft those two oils while we're here. And I'm also doing this one-handed because I've got a coffee near red. Haha. Okay, I don't know what that is or where it comes from. Don't know what that is or where it comes from. So. Hmm. There are peeps. There are foot. I'm a 3.0 cannonball. One of these things does not belong. Guess which one? might be about level 10, I don't know. Okay, it's here somewhere. Okay. Seriously, we're that close to leveling up. Bah. Anyway, last thing before we finish the recording for today. This one. Superior Beast Room. Where did I get that from? Don't know. So I need to make that one barefoot. And what's that one? Okay, I have no idea. Alright, that should do it for this one, people. I shall catch you all in the next one.